Hey guys, ladies and gentlemen, YouTube, how's everybody making out today? It is 10 of 11 here in good old Southern New Jersey. And I'm going to do a update on my old timers. That's correct. I'm going to do an update. I broke out all my old timers. These are all new old stock old timers. Very proud of this collection I've accumulated. I've been hitting it hard for the past 6 months, roughly. And this is what I've accumulated so far. I didn't always know I loved old timers. I really didn't. I just started picking up a few, and a few led to a few more, and then a few more, and then a few more. That's basically how it works with me. I just get inundated with things, you know what I mean? I just get over the top with stuff. And once I fall in love with something, lights out. I got to chase it. I'm chasing it, you know what I mean? Like a hot drug. But nevertheless, I got to show you this piece. I'm going to show you a few of these pieces. These are all the pieces that I already have in my collection, but a special piece came in today, a pretty rare piece came in today, and I'd like to share that with you, the newest addition to my old-timer collection, and that, I'm going to show it to you in a minute, it's right here. I'm going to show it to you just as soon as I show you the box and the sheath that it came in. Now, here's the box right here, Schrade Cutlery, old-timer. A knife like granddad's. And that is such a true statement right there. It just brings back, I think maybe that's another reason why I'm doing so much chasing of these old timers, because it just brings back memories. You know what I mean? When I feel them, when I touch them, you know, all the old timers used to carry these, you know what I mean? All the older guys. But here's the box right here. You can see it is a 510T with sheath. Guys, it's a mind blower once you see this sheath. Now, the knife doctor, the good old knife doctor, Kevin, he actually collects sheaths by itself. It doesn't even have to have the knife. And he collects the sheaths by itself. If he finds them, he collects them. That is how rare they are. Now, I'm going to show you the sheath now. Look at this sheath, guys. Take a look at this sheath. You can't get quality like this. You just can't get quality. This is a new old stock piece. This is a brand new, right out of the, as a matter of fact, the knife came in the plastic, just like this. The knife was in the sheath, and that's how it came. Now, I've been searching for this particular piece for a while, and I couldn't get the right one, whether it be, it wasn't in the condition I wanted it to be in, or the money was too much to pay for it. It was too much out of my price range to get it. But lo and behold, I scored it, and the price was right, and it was new old stock. And I couldn't hop on it quicker than a hot teacher. But just look at the quality. Have you guys ever seen, I mean, I haven't even seen quality like this on sheaths before. I mean, it's just outstanding, outstanding work. You know what I mean? To put this on your hip, you're going to wear this on your hip super proud. I mean, that's something you put on your hip and you get a little hop in your, you know, you get a little hip hop in your jump, right? Hop in your step. I can't even talk. I'm so excited. Oh my God. But look at the sheath. Okay, let's put this down for a minute and get to the knife itself, shall we? Look at this beast. Just take a look at this piece right here. This is the 510T old timer. Now, I've been chasing this for a while, guys. But like I said, you're not going to, they're hard to find. They're hard to find. They are not easy to find. And especially new in this condition like this, good luck. But let's pop it open. Check this blade out. Guys, look at this. This piece is big, guys. I don't know if it's doing any justice on this camera, but I'm going to tell you now, this is a big knife. Now, I'm not saying, I mean, I might be exaggerating a little bit, but she is a big one. She is a big piece, man. Big spear belly, big spear blade on this piece. Look at that blade. Just take a look at this blade, will you? You can see right here, Schrade 510T, US of A, baby. That's another reason why I got involved with these. Because they're just USA pieces, and they're just USA all the way with these. You know what I mean? You know, old-timers, just straight up USA. But look at that. Look at that saw-cut Delrin. The piece is unbelievable, guys. It really is truly a fantastic piece. I can't wait to carry this. I really can't wait to carry this. It's going to be a pleasure to carry. This is my old timer collection right here, guys. I'm still hitting it hard. But I just wanted to give you guys a first impressions of this piece. Let's stick it in its sheath and see what she looks like in there real quick. Just real quick. Man, I'm going to stick it right on in there. Look at that. Fits like a glove. Guys, it fits it like a glove. It's such a beautiful, beautiful package. Just a gorgeous, gorgeous package. Look at that. God, that's going to be awesome. I mean, guys, that's going to be absolutely outstanding on the hip. That's going to be a fantastic carry on your hip, man. That is sharp. That is absolutely sharp. Can't get over this sheath, guys. I just can't get over it. Like I said, the Knife Doctor collects these sheaths. I got a couple more to show you. Hold on a minute. You got some in the Velcro or in the nylon. These are pretty cool, too. I'll tell you what, these work. These are nice. And then you got these here. Look at that. It says Schrade. See it? Schrade. They came in this guy. Hold on a minute. This guy here. This is my old timer. This is my 60T. This is my 60T. This is my Golden Bear. But look at this piece, guys. Look at this. Tell me that's not beautiful. Tell me that's not a beautiful, beautiful knife. Love this knife, guys. I love, love, love this knife. It's just a fantastic, fantastic piece. But there's the sheath for it. You can see it reads Schrade right there. Real, real high, super high quality leather on this. I mean, I have no idea what kind of leather is made of this sheath, but wow, it is just impressive. It's an impressive sheath, guys. But there it is, guys. I just figured I'd take you a quick first impressions around this. I just want to carry this thing right. I want to put this on me right now, man. I want to put this piece on me right now. But there it is. Let's give you one last look at it. Man, the lock. Let's see how she's locked up. She's locked up like a bank vault. And this thing, guys, I tell you, you know how we always say it's sharp out of the box, it's sharp out of the box, and all this other stuff? But I tell you what, guys, I have no reason to fib. This thing is awfully sharp, guys. Man, I can barely touch that. And I'm saying it gives given me The hair on my back is standing up just by touching the edge of that like that. That's how sharp she is. What do you guys think about this piece? Have you guys ever seen one of these before? Like I said, they're pretty rare. I mean, they're not, you know, you don't see them every day. You know what I mean? They're not real prevalent. But you got the real nice saw cut. Fits beautiful in my hand. Real nice grip in your hand. Just a beautiful piece. Just a beautiful piece, guys. All right. Well, I'm not going to keep it going from here. I just wanted to, like I said, I just wanted to show you guys this piece. I'm really, really stoked on it, guys. I'm sorry. You know what I mean? It's just us knife heads get like that. I'm really stoked, man. I'm stoked to acquire it for the collection and to bring it to you guys and show you guys this piece. It's special to me. You know what I mean? It's special to me, you know, regardless. But put this here or something. I don't know. Can't get everything in screen. That's about it, guys. I'm going to let you go. We're at 11 minutes here. Maybe I'll come back on and shoot another video talking about some of these pieces and showing some of these pieces. Would you guys like to see some of these other pieces here? These are my Stockmans. Just beautiful Stockmans. Look at these. New old stock, guys. They're all new old stock. There's not a piece of rust on any of them. I worked hard at it, guys. These are my 80Ts. These are my 80Ts, man. Brand new, guys. All new old stock pieces here, guys. Beautiful pieces. This is my Schrade Walden. This is a gorgeous piece of Schrade Walden here. I gotta show you this. I showed you this before though. This is my 890T liner lock. Love this one. Love, love, love this piece, guys. 940T. Check this out. Liner lock. I love this one, man. This is a fantastic. If you can find one of these, guys, I say highly. I'm talking get it. Grab it while you can. Grab it while you can. Just a beautiful piece here, guys. Look at it. Fit and finish on all of them are just outstanding. The fit and finish is just outstanding on every last one of them, guys. Really. These are like my favorites, though. These really are. I collect these like they're going out of style. These are, wait a minute, guys. I can't see. These are my, my 340Ts, guys. Medium Stockmans. But these here are just fantastic. I tell you what, these are great. These are fantastic carries. They make for a heck of a carry right here, guys. You can't beat these, man. I mean, these are like my favorites. These really are like my favorites. These are my little baby dolls. These are like my little baby dolls right here, guys. I'll tell you what, these are definitely like my little baby dolls. Look at these. Look at that. You got to get a 340T, guys. They are fantastic. Really, really nice snap and action on them. They really, really got nice, nice snap and action on them. Got them there. Then you got this. These are very, very hard to find. These are pretty hard to find. They do come up, but they're not easy to find. They are not easy to find. This is my 50T. Really, really, really nice piece. Beautiful piece. All saw cut. See that saw cut Delrin? With that green Delrin? You can't find it. Well, like I said, you can find them, but when they come up, you got to jump on them, and these are not cheap. These are not cheap. You're going to pay up for one of these. In the condition new like this, oh, you're going to pay up. You sure will pay up. That's about it, guys. I'm going to leave it there. Shoot me a comment if all possible. Let me know what you think about these guys. And have you ever seen a one of these guys before? 5'10". Man, I can't believe that lockup. A 510T. I can't get over that blade. Look at that blade, how big that spear is. Look at that. Look at that. Come on. Fit and finish is beautiful, just like all of the other ones. Okay, guys. I'm going to let yous go. Drop me a comment, guys. Let me know what's going on. And we'll get a little chit-chat going. All right, you guys. Be good. Be well. Be safe. And I'll catch you guys on the next one. Yous take care. Bye-bye.